So what do you do around that time? So like today, if you've got a position on a non-farm payroll coming on, are you going to cut your position? Are you going to stay in it and monitor it? What's the kind of consensus?